And now we see why I'm not an engineer.